What is healthier? To live under the illusion and still have a little glimmer of hope that you could have been great, or blow it and you realize you're a failure? I think the easier route is to live under the illusion and say, you know, if I had had that chance, I would have beaten all of them.
Who is this man, Sylvester Stallone? Artist, writer, poet, performer. How does that happen?
I had given up on acting. I was done.
He wasn't cast in things because he was deemed uncastable.
The rejection was my encouragement. At that point, I knew my fate was determined on the pen.
The genius behind that, this was not an accident.
This is the theater where Rocky premiered. My brother goes, this could be the best day or the worst day of your life. Something happened, something magical.
You could hear the cheers from the inside, outside on the street from the theater. It's the last picture of him being unknown.
When Stallone became famous, he wasn't expecting the downside.
When you're a truly absorbed filmmaker, you put things before your family, and the repercussions are quite devastating. Now I realize that's all that fucking matters. I lost everything. Could I actually go back and start over again? Not without family. Without the love of wife or children. What's this? These are just pictures of something that never existed. If I can take my frustration and voice it, I have a funny feeling that there's millions of people that have that same frustration that were overlooked. I'm in the hope business.